All right, guys. Obviously, a tough way to end the season. Coach, what can you kind of just say, just overall about today's game, having another lead and kind of letting it slip away in the second half?
Yeah, that seems to be the story of our season a little bit. Just not being able to hang on, not being able to keep the drive going when we needed it or make a stop. But more so than that, I think was, like the first half, we've got some turnovers and we've got some things going. And the thing that really hurts you is when you're not able to convert. And we have to settle for like three field goals, So we need at least half or more of those to be able to put those in the end zone. And then you're going to win games like this instead of having to settle for the 3 points. So, we were just not good enough today and haven't been yet this year to get that done. So I think it goes back to more so that than actually the way we came out and played second half. Because, I thought we played pretty darn good for the most part in second half. Kind of the story on the defensive side is we just continue to give up the big play here and there, and that has haunted us all year long. And offensively, we just got to keep drives coming. We've got to score instead. We need sevens. We don't need threes.
Team was like a big puzzle all year, moving pieces around, having to plug guys in here and there where maybe, just find the best fit.
These kids, guys like KK, this is the second trip he's been to running back. We moved him over earlier and we got through a game that we got some other guys coming along, and so it goes back to defense, and we ask him, hey, you gotta do what's best for the team this week and come back over to running back, and he did a great job for us. It gave us a chance to win. And Lewis did a good job as well, and so did the front. So it's a credit to those guys.